if the physical world is causally closed? Then it follows that the world of ideas is causally inert. Take any proposition. To what does it owe its truth? Both the proposition and any arguments in support of its truth are abstract ideas. But the physicalist only has the physical world at their disposal to make the argument. Nor can the abstract be reduced to the physical. Thus it follows that the physicalist cannot rationally support their own position.